Let's welcome up to the stage a little Joe.